always tracking, always alerting. This is Storm Team 8.
Good morning, West Michigan. It is 5:18, and we are waking up to what is a fairly quiet but very chilly start to the day. As a result, I'm expecting that we may have some issues developing on area roadways over the next couple of hours, just because, of course, we had the fresh snow over the weekend. Here's the live view still showing you the remnants of that on the campus of Western Michigan University in Kalamazoo. Overall today, we will be cold, fairly quiet. Temperatures from the low 30s this morning into the upper 30s to near 40 this afternoon. So a few isolated spots out there on roads that could be icy. Tranquil weather builds in with a return to some sunshine. Rain showers will come in on Wednesday with the next system that'll be followed by sharply colder air later this week and into the upcoming weekend. Temperatures this morning, areas north and east of Grand Rapids are a little bit below freezing, at or a little above freezing for most of the rest of the area. Winds are out of the west this morning, running at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So those feels like readings are in the 20s in a lot of places. So certainly that winter gear out the door at the bus stop. A look at the satellite radar composite, and you can see here just some limited precipitation if you're traveling up toward Traverse City, Houghton Lake, Pelston, Petoskey, across the bridge and into the UP. You still may have some lake effect snow showers. There's a little more instability up north, and certainly the counterclockwise flow behind this area of low pressure, which is departing off to our east. Now, what's going to be happening today in the atmosphere is we'll have a couple of key features to track for you. The first being this departing system that produced our snow over the weekend, exiting off the northeastern United States, a big ridge starting to build across the central United States, and as that happens, it'll actually open the door for us to quickly scour out the super cold air. And by tomorrow, another system will be tracking across the U.S.-Canadian border to our west, and as that moves our way for tomorrow and into Wednesday, it will bring us some slightly warmer temperatures. So for today, fairly quiet. Tomorrow we have that area of high pressure that builds in. Here's the system that comes in for Wednesday, and you can notice a warm front associated with that. So we briefly tap some slightly warmer air with highs in the mid-50s on Wednesday and a few scattered rain showers. Backside of the system bringing us some scattered flurries on Thursday, dry for Friday, and a chance of a few snow showers or even a little bit of a wintry mix on Saturday. And the overall pattern really colder than average as we head into the upcoming weekend. So, Tom, how are drivers doing this morning?
Well, right now, things looking okay out there. We need to watch out for those bridges and overpasses. That's where we could run into some slick spots and some slowdowns out there for you this morning. Right now, we do have a crash coming into us, Thornapple River Drive. That crash is at 36th Street right now. And no major slowdown or backup as associated with that, but just heads up if you're heading that direction. As we expand the view out and we take a look at how we are doing across all area freeways right now, the I-94 corridor throughout Calhoun, Kalamazoo, and Van Buren County is looking okay, as well as our lakeshore freeways up and down the lakeshore from Muskegon all the way through South Haven. No major problems just yet. I'll have another update for you coming up in about 15 minutes. Donovan.